Hello guys, and today we're doing another episode, and this episode is called Subnautica. If you want to continue these videos, please subscribe, and let's get likes up to 127. Yep. Okay, let's get right in. By the way, I'm playing on PS4. So, a new game, survival. And guys, if you want to help me, just comment down below and you will help me out a lot. So, this is basically, guys, I played around in creative twice and yeah. So, I'm just playing survival mode.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
What is happening right now? What? PDA. I feel this is a PDA, I think.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay. There's something on the radio. I need a repair tool.
The Aurora suffered orbital power failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
We have no clue what just happened to me. But I feel like this is a piece of the
oxygen.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Whatever, I'm going to just comment down below, guys, what I should call the thing, what just tells me that I need water for you or. What's in here? Oh, water and. Nature blocks, okay. Tools. compared to silicon, heavy sulfur titanium. Okay. And creative, I didn't really be spawn here. But is it? I spawned as like part 5. Wait, part 5 again. Okay, I'm going to just look how you make silicon rubber. Silicon. I really need titanium. And I can make them. Nope. It's not there. Alright, so silicon rubber. Wait. It's not here. Oh. Creep vine seeds. And then what else will I need? Hey, sulfur. What was that? Oh, what the flip are those? Flip. Why is so much stuff scattering? Yep. It's not supposed to spawn there. Is there key sulfur? Oh, flip. Oh, sulfur. Now I just need creep vines. Okay. Okay, everything's okay. Be a man. Oh, Jesus, what just happened? I thought that thing exploded. Oxygen. listen to that yeah, language. Just don't listen. When I get oxygen, I'll go down there, get the treatment, and swim away as fast as I can. I don't know why I just feel going to sleep. Okay, I'm just getting... I'm just... Oh, great! Bang, see. I feel like you can search that. What are those? It's something. So the game told me to eat something, so I'm gonna eat. Okay, I'm going into. Oh, I can't use radio. I forgot. Oh, I can make a player. I think. Okay. Prepare to. Soon. Okay. I have no. Oh. Here you go. I've been recording for. Okay, guys, so. Oh. This one was 19, 20. Creators, I don't know. I will play. Pound. A glitch. What are your stuff called? It's kind of a battery. How do I make a battery? I just need acid mushroom. Okay. Is this acid mushrooms? Yep. You can need copper. A bush tree. Yeah, okay, a scanner.
to a cool date, biological date.
What am I? Oh yeah.
No, I remember.
Tools. Here you go. Go come over and titanium.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Should I wait until day, guys? Hopefully scan it.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Looks jank. Jank on proof. Where are we scanning that?
Increase the level of radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
So I don't want to get close. Might I not meant to get close to it? Is there like a radiation suit? Any oxygen? That was so close, guys. I had zero. I almost died there. I said something said open. Was it just open?
Acquired.
Awesome. I composted on silver or blush. Mm-hmm. I already told this guy. I have a tiny computer chip. Can I just get the laptop from there? Hold on. I need to learn to get a banner and a computer chip. I know how to make the battery. Gold copper wire type form. Too slow. Okay, I won't be able to make that actually. Okay, let's just look at. Wait, what? Oh, wait. That's my inventory. Oh, I'm low. Oh, no. Something on the radio, but what a flip is that noise?
Uploaded to PDA.
Where are you putting the sea glide damage? Sea glide is damaged. Oh, I feel like I saw this on YouTube. They're like, they can't get up because they try to find stuff around them, but they only have 30 seconds of air remaining, so they actually die after they say that. So sad. I don't want to go that way, though. I guess I don't want to go that way right now. Can I break this? I can. What do I do with it? No. I don't know what you do. Like glass and some battery and copper wire and just one. I need one more piece of cord and then. kind of surprised. So it's been some good music. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, flipping Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm low oxygen. There's no way. No. Oh, so close. That was so close. You can't actually believe. What can I make us say? We need a computer chair for that. Just gonna get the copper. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't have any copper. I have silver armor. I also have lead. No copper. I feel like copper is like the trophy. Not the easiest. Titanium is definitely easier. Oh, but I guess so. What? Oh, that is it. I'm just checking myself in case I get a disease, or if I get infected by infected creature. Because this is salted water, guys. Salted water. So, guys, this is salted water, and I just found myself. Like almost got everything. I heard on YouTube there's a. Food intake. Let me get some water. Oh, no. I keep messing up the buttons.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I feel like That's a peeper, Dust. That's just a peeper. Peeper. Why? That's not what I'm supposed to be. Because I'm ended up more this way. And yeah. That way. Jesus, that made me not. That jump. This video is still not coming up to the end. Okay. When it's going to get to 40 minutes, I'm just going to be the outro, guys. That's every video going to be 40 minutes.
Yeah.
I just have an outro. There's not really much I can do to make just one thing. I wanted to, but these three I still don't know what they are. But I guess I know this is, see, like, this is a mobile vehicle bay, this is a beacon. But I know what a beacon, I know what this does, and I know what this does. A sea glide is not, I don't want to spoil it, I'm not spoiling it. It's basically the warning mini part online. Basically, I'm good. I should make a habitat when I get the pieces. So I need gold, finally table comb, gold, copper wire, and then two sulfur. I only have one. I believe you need lead for the, not spoiler. One. Pigs are basically not living, guys. I wish you could actually sit down and sleep in these beds, in these seats, but you can't. The only thing you can do is stand. I haven't blue that is, that's like a phone in the other room. Basically, it feels copied. Okay. This might not be interesting, but please. This is my first time ever, so not my fault. Hit my head off.
counting myself, like if I'm still normal, yes, I am still normal.
Oxygen.
Okay, it's almost coming to it. No, I don't have any water. What do you get for water? I think it's just... No. It could be a paper, but... No, I don't feel... Yeah, in creative, I think it was a bladderfish. This guy is a bladderfish. Let me first scan, please.
New creature discovered.
Bladderfish.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Bladderfish. Okay. Two more. Yeah, two more.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Why is it so crunchy? Why? This is like one of your like one day. I'm surprised, won't you? I guess there's another PDA in there. Life pod, three shallows. Max. Oh. I knew it. I need fins. There are fins. Don't remember a minute. Okay, I need them. Yeah. How do you make... No equipment. Something or other, I need to. Well, so that's the end of the video, guys. I hope you have enjoyed Subnautica. Like and subscribe. Was it 750 likes, I said? So please subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching, guys.